Good morning, best friends. Right now, we are making ourselves breakfast. It is like 8:30. Our gym opens at 8 on Saturdays. Saturdays are probably one of my favorite workouts. I'm gonna make us some breakfast, and then we're gonna go to the gym. And from there, we're gonna go fishing today, so.
Research.
Little side story, but yesterday Alex had green class yesterday, and Alex said like all the kids at the school, like a group of them live at the same apartment complex, and all their stuff got broken into. Someone hot wired someone's old classic truck and stole their truck.
What is wrong with you? Oh hell no.
Hey, let me see that cut, boy. Let me see that lineup.
If you guys don't know what I'm making, I am making chorizo. Hey, dog. Go get our workout on.
The old Prius, nice and loyal. Tires nice and filled up. Alex does not have the door unlocked as usual.
Alex got a flat tire on the way up here, and he never got it fixed, so he just used my pump every day to fill it up. Finally, he got it fixed, and it only costed him 10 bucks. Then he asked for an oil change, and they said 10,000, so he didn't get an oil change. But why do people eat Rice Krispies before working out?
Because they're digestible. They're carbs, and they just come right out of you like it just did.
How come it's not coming right out of me? Want some? Too bad. Got a box of these from Walmart yesterday for $2,000.
Talk about shit on waste, but tell them they don't want my problems now. Nah. We gon' double bake, jump out with straps, run down and problem slam. Ain't going for shit, I do too much. You can ask my mama, I be on anything.
Hey ladies, pop that pussy like Mercedes.
So I don't really know about filming the workout that much, but we'll try to make something happen. So we'll see what we can do.
NS Fit.
Really nice gym.
Put stuff in your head.
It's like brand new. But yeah, I got arms. Alex got bitch workout, so we'll see what we can do. Alright, so my camera was gonna die on me, so I stopped recording, but we finished. I did like 2 bicep workouts, like 3 shoulders, and 2 tries, smaller workout. Would have kept on recording, my camera's gonna die. Making some turkey and white rice. We're gonna go fishing right now. Alex has crane class at 3, and I'm gonna be bringing you guys along. So let me switch the battery out. Go down here.
Hey.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, where am I at?
Hey, Malachi's already here.
No, hey, how'd you get down there?
You like that, boy?
Where
are
they at?
No. Spotted bass. A little over a pound. Nice little tum-tum. Doing some dentistry work. Check it, be alright, Mr. Fish. Don't use spinners that much, guys, but see what we can do. Cover a lot of water. See what we can do here. Here, a boy. Nice little bassy bass. Spotted bass, yeah? Mm-hmm. Nice little healthy, like, 1-pounder. Caught him on the spinning bait. Would have had you guys on my chest, but I didn't want to have a GoPro tan going on, so.
Little release video never hurt nobody.
That's right, and we almost had doubles too. Alex couldn't clutch up because, you know, he's pinche joto, but I would have thrown you guys on the camera. Camera's taking a time lapse. Alex and I got our bites at the same time, but, you know, Big Daddy just had to bring his in, so. We didn't catch too many fish. It's the middle of the day, first of all. And Alex got one and a whole bunch of bites. I got one. I got like 2 bites. And Malachi got one too. We were only there for like a couple hours. Might come back later, I don't know. But Alex got to go to school right now. And I'm probably just gonna study, so.
Come down from your mountain. Oh, I miss you, holy shouting. These days I can't make you make a sound.
We made it.
Alright, so we came here to one of Alex's ponds that he wanted to go to. It's in the middle of a whole bunch of groves. And we fished over there yesterday in the middle of more groves. There was one fish. There was a big fish that jumped out. Saw a beaver for the first time in my life. And now we're going to go over here in the middle of this. Looks like an old like sand mine or something. I don't know if that's even what you call it. And we're going to go see what we can catch.
Oh yeah, it's not too deep out there.
What's going on, mama? Something just dawned on me. I ain't been home in some months. Been chasing songs and women, making some bad decisions. God knows I'm drinking too much. Yeah, I know you've been worrying about me. You've been losing sleep since 93. I thought you should know that all those prayers you thought you wasted on me must have finally made their way on.
Yep, another one in the bag, yeah, another one in the bag. Oh, spikes. Oh. All right. Prickly little fella. New PB, look at that monster. All right, I'm sorry. Just came over here and got romped on.